Hey guys, welcome to our vlog. In this video, we are showing you DIY fridge magnet with notepad. We have some unused and waste colored sheets. You may also have them. Collect them all to make an amazing thing. Cut them all of same size. Bring them together and make a bundle. Paste them like this and let it dry. Use magnets at the back. Thank you for watching our video. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe our channel.